Hello, hello, and this is Notary Life with Kimmi. Well, hey guys, today I am talking especially to my men folk out there, and I wanted to talk about the notary business. Have you ever heard of it? What is it? Can you really make all this money that they're talking about on YouTube? Well, guess what? The notary business has been called the best kept secret. It's been a secret from women for years. There's a few men that know about it, but the stats that I found out is that 80% of the notaries are women. So only 20% are men. And I really believe it's a lot less than that. Those stats came from the National Notary Association. Well, guess what? Today, I'm pulling the lid off. I'm exposing the secret because it's an actual business that men can have. And the best part about this is that it's actually a business that you and your wife or your significant other can do. It's something that your 18-year-old adult children can do. So this business can really take you places. It can allow you freedom. It can allow you to own your own business, the flexibility, the extra money. So let's get right into it. So my husband is also a notary. You don't see him on camera a lot because he's camera shy, but he loves doing the business also. A lot of times we think about notaries, people have never even heard of what it is until you need one. And then it's like, what is a notary? Your insurance company may request you to have something notarized. Your child's school may need something notarized. And then you think about it. Oh, I need a notary. So sometimes people have to Google, what is it? Right? And they'll say, well, you need to go to your bank and handle that. Well, a lot of times nowadays, banks cannot handle it. So guess who they call? Me or you. So that's called a mobile notary. So a notary normally we think of as a little older lady at the bank like this, right? With the glasses hanging off. But nowadays, that's not your average notary. Nowadays, we are everyone. So what is a notary? Let's talk about that. A notary's primary duty is to identify the signer or the owner of a document to confirm that they are who they say they are. And you record the ID in your journal. You making sure that the person is not signing a document under duress, but they're signing of their own free will. And as a notary, your primary job is to prevent fraud with document. As I stated before, the percentage of men being notaries is very, very slim. It's like 20% or less in this whole great market that's out there. The best part about being a notary too is, guess what? No college degree is required. You don't have to rack up thousands and thousands of dollars in order to become a notary. You can earn between $25 to up to $300 per job or more, depending on where you're located and what part of the country. But on the minimum, you can set the tone to as how much you make in your business. That's the other best part. If you want to work 7 days a week, you want to just work on the weekends. It's so much flexibility because guess what? People always need a notary. This is a great opportunity for a husband and wife. Also, like my husband and myself, we do our business together. So it's a nice family business that you can start. Have your whole family as notaries if they're 18 and older. We'll get into that a little bit later. Most people say you can't make any money being a notary. They only make $2. I know a lot of them, they don't make any money. That's just not true. There's much money to be made in the notary industry. So let's talk about what are the requirements to become a notary. The basic requirements are, and they're going to vary from state to state, you have to be at least 18 years old, be a legal resident of the state that you live in. Normally you apply what county you live in, and you must be a U.S. citizen. You must be able to read and write English. You must also be a legal resident of the United States. You must have an operating phone number. Some states do require an exam, so you have to find out state-specific what's required. The startup cost, let's talk about that. How much does it cost to start this great business? Well, normally it's gonna be a minimal cost, less than $200. And what does that look like to start your own business? Have you thought about that? In most businesses, people think about, well, I gotta get a franchise, I gotta do this, this is a small investment into yourself. We're talking $200 or less normally. What does that cost include? The cost of your commission wherever you live at, or your certification. Some basic notary supplies would be your stamp, clipboard, ink pens, a journal. And you may have to purchase a bond in certain states. And a bond is just simply protects the client in case you make a mistake out there. Now, you also need insurance for yourself as a notary, which does not cost that much. It's called errors and omissions insurance. And that protects you as the notary while you're out there in the event that you make a mistake on someone's document. Not on purpose, of course. So let's talk a little bit more about this notary journey. What else do you need to do? Is it just that simple? Going to your local county and you get this piece of paper and now you're ready to go stamp and make the money? No, a little bit more, just a little bit. You need to be properly trained on how to stamp documents, what certain certifications are for documents. It's not that many, it's not that complicated. I actually have a book that I've written entitled Start Your Notary Business. It's not that complicated. Now, I have over 100 videos here on YouTube, so check those out and it will help you start your business. If you need additional training, even after watching the videos, please feel free to reach out to me because I'm also part of the Notary Educator, which is where we train notaries, myself, as well as Alexis from Mobile Notary Services by Alexis and Angela from AJ Mobile Notary Services. We train people to be good notaries. And once you're a good notary, you're going to easily be able to make over $2,000 per month or more, or less, depending on how you want to set up your business structure, but you'll be able to be a good notary. And once you're a good notary, guess what else you can do? There's so many opportunities in this one field. Once you become a good notary, you can also look into what's called remote online notary, where you can sit at your home and do it in certain states. It's not legal in all states, but about 27 or more, it's actually legal to sit at home and notarize a document. Imagine that. Two, you can do loan signing agent. What is that? Well, that's when you help people with their mortgage documents. You're a notary, but you know how to handle mortgage documents. It sounds a little more intense and complicated than it is, but it's not that complicated. As I state, it's really not. Fingerprinting is also something else you can add to your business. Apostille. What is that? That's when someone needs a document to go outside the country and it needs a special certification before it goes. Those jobs can pay anywhere from $150 and up per assignment. Field inspection, what is that? You go out and you actually, somebody might need you to take a picture of something, or you look at a home and field inspection, just is exactly what it says. So I won't go over every single one of these in detail because it's available in my ebook, which I stated before, Start Your Notary Business. It's not that complicated. And it's available on Amazon, and you can check the description box for the information. So I hope I've given you some different reasons to think about why you should become a notary very soon. It's not that complicated. One, the initial investment is small. You will own your own business. It's something you can pass on to your family. They can also become notaries. You can all grow together. And the income potential is so great. It's always going to be with anything else, what you put into it. I love being a notary, and again, it would be my pleasure to assist you with your notary journey. My husband is a notary. He loves it. I know a couple other couples that are, the husband and wife are both notaries, and their businesses are thriving. And you don't have to be a married couple. This is for single men, all men. Okay, so check it out. It's the best kept secret for a reason. But now I just told you about it, so you don't have any more excuses. Well, this is Kimmi with Notary Life from Kimmi. I'll see you next time. Click, subscribe, and like.